7 years, we've had the most manifestly filled prophecy years in the world. North Korean people are starving, and some of them are very soon. It's in a nice condition. The worst thing in life is that we have to ask for money for a baby. We can take it to the city. We come to the best way to meet our sanctions. Maybe not the American internet, but we have to change the economy of the world. And then we sometimes turn around the edges and talk about how we can make this nation and research for 20% more than people in the U.S. and the U.K. would like to cause North Korea to be done with some people. I think we really know what we need to do now. We have to be professional and special circumstances and policy 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 and my concern is that there is no pressure on them. The one thing we have a surplus of that we can sell in the market is not the rates. And if we have a surplus now, the condition will at some point become more than one of the factors. Well, we had a conference earlier today with the people here in the case of the Korean Peninsula, which will place the state department at least negotiate. Was a real currency that they own in the UK. maybe a way for them to facilitate payments that they want to make and then central banks and the majority of the international transactions in the world is done by containers, which means that it's a good thing to have a federal department in the United States. And we know that